Gummy animals don't grow on trees. They grow here at my gummy animal farm. I'm Jane, and I raise, breed, and slaughter gummy animals. We're not like the other gummy factories. We keep our animals cage-free and happy in their natural habitat, right up until the time we end their lives. It's such a lovely place. I think most of these creatures have no idea that the main point of their existence is to be killed so we can eat them. The gummy bears are my favorite to breed because you never know what color you're going to get, and they can't kill you like regular bears. Gummy bears are unique in the bear family in that the females grow to full size, whereas the males stay bite size. This can intimidate the males, so we need to help them a little bit. Once the mama bears are ready to pop, I'm right there ready to catch them babies and get them ready for consumption. Now, there are a few ways to slaughter. There's suffocation, blunt force trauma, or you can just go for the jugular. At the end of the day, I can rest assured knowing my gummies are ethically raised before making the world a sweeter place.
Are you gonna eat that? Are you gonna eat that? Are you gonna eat that?